switch. Nope, switch.
Left side. Yeah. fingers with my hands. Now, some may ask what this is. This is what I get dogs to understand. Usually I have a clicker when I'm doing this, I'll have to admit, or let you know, because I want the dog to know instantly when they're doing something good. So once I get the dog to understand, it may be just touching it briefly, I would click or reward, let the dog know, yes, that's what I wanted, until I got the dog to understand stepping on it is what I wanted in the long run. So once the dog steps on it, Angel, come. Angel, heel. So you see how she steps right on it with her front paws. Now you don't have to do place. So in the beginning, I would have a treat, and I would go backwards a little bit, and I would reward just the back step, moving either direction, until the dog understands we're just gonna go around, and the dog stays in that position. Once the dog starts to understand that, that's one way we can teach them what a heel means. So, Angel, come to heel. When you put the repetitions in, like we keep telling people, put the repetitions in, this is just going to be one other way that the dog knows heel means come to this position. And now that we have this board, we can use that for positioning. Come, come. What do you smell? Come. Hey, place, Angel, place.